Hollywood low man who lived in Montreal, with a wife and a kid and a car and a house and a teenage daughter with a see-through blouse who loved to grunt and bawl. And her name was Magdalena. In Montreal, he caught his daughter in the blouse by the night, and he said to himself, she looks alright. He reached for a tin and grabbed it tight and threw it up against the wall.